The charity event is going to the assessment, treatment and rehabilitation, so all proceeds from this event after cost is going to be going to the ATR Nelson at Nelson Hospital. The landowner has been really good to us. He's let us use the land for free and he wants all of the money to go towards that. He's even come out here and spent half a day marking out and helping us out, so he's really bent over backwards for us. So if we could just respect him and take all your rubbish home, no tear-offs, no dogs, don't spill any oil in the grass, that sort of thing. Massive thanks to all the organisers that have put on this event for us and put in countless hours for the club. And it's starting to be a common occurrence. If you guys heard briefing yesterday, I'm a bit hard on them. It's the same people running events every time for the Nelson Club, all the events. So if anyone wants to either help out running an event or even just come and spend half a day marking the track out, or at the end of today, want to come and help pull us in and pack up the start gates, that sort of thing, it would be really appreciated if you guys could just...
Practices, we're going to start, cause it's a bit frosty this morning. We might extend the senior practice, we might have two or three controlled laps. We actually want you guys to tune it up, so we don't actually want you to go speeding into a corner. It is still frosty out there, but the idea is we'll just get some traffic out on there, tune it up, see what happens, try and beat this score.
Mm-hmm.